Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. On today's episode is The Invisible Man. This might be a multi-parter since it got a name. One morning, a letter arrived on Judge Dredd's desk in the Grand Hall of Justice. It was to be the start of one of the lawmen's strangest cases. And, of course, it's all cut-out letters and stuff. Judge Dredd, at 1 o'clock precisely, I will steal Bellini's E equals MC squared from Mega City Art Gallery. You cannot stop me, the Invisible Man.
Sounds like a crank. Better check it out just in case. That sculpture's priceless.
Okay. Bellini's E equals MC squared, one of the great works of art. One of the great works of art of the early 21st century was the central exhibit at Mega City Art Gallery.
Ah's magnificent. Such animal grace combined with the sheer brutality of nuclear fusion.
Bellini's classic office equipment period. I rate it even higher than his staples at attention.
We're closing this area off. Move along, citizens.
Looks like a twisted old coat hanging at me.
Who understands art? At least it keeps the citizens happy.
Nearly time. If he comes, he's gonna come down that passage. Better be pretty invisible.
Then, ring, crash.
That's the alarm.
The glass breaking.
The sculpture's gone, but it can't be.
Reflexes like lightning. That's weird. You would think with reflexes like lightning, but okay. Reflexes like lightning. Dredd leapt.
If there's anyone here, this fire foam will show him up.
But the foam revealed no one.
Nobody in the sculptures just disappeared into thin air. I don't believe this, Judge Dredd.
Search the gallery, but something tells me he's got away. This creep has got tricks and then some.
Dredd was right. The search drew a blank. Later, Dredd spoke with the Justice Department's Chief of Science.
It's not possible to make a man invisible. Maybe another 50 years, but now? No.
It may not be possible, Judge Nye.
Sorry, I forgot about Judge Nye.
May not be possible, Judge Nye, but I saw it with my own eyes. Or rather, I did see it.
The second letter came later that day. You've seen what I can do. Pay me 10 million credits, or the city will be sorry. You will be contacted, the Invisible Man.
So was blackmail. Not going along with him.
Why not? Nothing I'd like better right now than an appointment with the Invisible Man.
A third letter from the crook gave the arrangement. The money was to be placed underneath the leg of the war memorial in Aftermath Square at noon the next day. I like the fact that they consistently keep the character statue around. That's really cool. I mean, Fergie was kind of a weird character, but, you know, they didn't just sign up, sort of one-off him and go, yeah, I'm done. He gets a statue and it shows up in other episodes. That's kind of cool. All right.
Well, this is the place. Now it's all up to Judge Dredd.
Above the crowded square, Judge waited with a special task force.
The only thing in that bag is a radio beamer. If anyone touches it, we'll know about it.
Suddenly,
there it goes. He's taking the bait.
Oh, no. There it goes. He's taking the bait.
Close in, all units.
The Justice Department vehicle swooped. Release the riot foam.
What's happening?
Riot foam! The riot foam turned solid within seconds, trapping the crowd in the square, The riot foam turned solid within seconds, trapping the crowd in the square while still allowing them to breathe.
Check them as you dig them out. Our suspect will have blue dye stains from the bag.
Riot foam. You know, we could use riot foam instead of shooting people, beating them up, and, you know, harming them in other ways, like blackbagging them. But that just wouldn't be the police spirit in USA today. This is monstrous, Judge Dredd. You've got no right.
I've got Section 32 of the Anti-Crime Code, citizen. That's enough. Move along to the search line, or I'll book you for obstruction.
Man, there's always grumblers. The wise guy who don't want to play ball.
You'll get used to it, Beck. Laws were made to protect citizens, not to please them.
One by one, the people were dug out, searched, and questioned.
Nothing so far, Judge Dredd. But he didn't have time to get out of the square. He's gotta be in there.
Judge Dredd! We found the bag a couple of miles from here. We missed him.
Close down the search, man. Dig them out, take their names, and send them home.
Later, back at the Hall of Justice.
This creep's not only invisible, he moves like a bullet. How did he get out before the riot foam hit?
Suddenly,
an envelope. Door's open. It's him. It's gotta be. Only invisible men would come here to...
I swear I'm trying.
Door's open. It's him. Gotta be. Only invisible man would have the cheek to come here. Get down, you men!
Gun gone crazy! Zzz, blam, zzz, splat. What went splat? Is it just the guy hitting the deck? Dredd found no sign of blood in the corridor. A spot check revealed no intruder in the building.
My duck. There are 50,000 judges in this building. How could anyone get in and out without being seen?
In his office, Dredd read the latest letter. You had your warning. Now you'll pay. I'll make you the laughing stock of the city, ha ha. Be seeing you, the invisible man.
I'll be seeing you, all right, creep. You're making a mockery of the law, and I take that kind of personal. I'm gonna find you, creep, and I'm gonna make you invisible for a long, long time.
Next program, Scrunch! Won't you join us then? Thanks for watching.
if I can find the cursor. Until next time.